Hello folks, welcome to the Dennis Tipper channel. I'm your host for today's video. So, man, last night was a fucking disaster. Yep. It's pretty sad when share your own opinion, or even talk about your life without some little fucktard getting butt hurt. So I can tell you, you know, I might not be racist, but I fucking love chicken. Good shit. Good stuff, man. Fucking chicken. See, I'm fucking magical, bro. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm fucking magical, bro. Yeah. I pulled fucking chicken out of nowhere. Ooh. I'm good, fucking hungry. Fucking, I was gonna have a dip, and I was like, oh, I'm so hungry though. So, I eat, and I'm over it. Oh my god. Good fucking chicken though. Oh. Yummy. Fucking yummy. You know, all these people talking shit about me. You know what that makes me want to do? Eat another piece of chicken. Mountain Dew, bitches. God, so good. If I make any of you guys hungry, like Brother Oz once said, it ain't my fault. So, yeah. Ain't my fault. Shit, I make motherfuckers crave a lot of shit. I make them crave Grease Dream. I make them crave food. I make them fucking thirsty, and I made people angry. Oh well. See, viewer discretion is always advised on my channel. If you get butthurt by what I say, that's on you, not me. Oh yeah. See, here's the thing. If you watch, if you're on YouTube, type in Ace Dipper, go on my channel and click on a random video, you're taking a risk, bud. It's pretty fucking big. No. Oh yeah. You don't even know what the fuck you're walking into. For example, right now, I mean fucking chicken. Yeah, bro, fucking chicken is awesome. Oh, oh my goodness, where are my manners? Last bite is for all the people in Texas. Okay. You know, I'll admit, I've been selfish lately. And I haven't taken the second or my day to actually, you know, make sure that people in Texas are okay. So, is any, well, if there's anybody from Texas watching this right now, that's last bites for you, bud. Good fucking chicken, bro. Fuck yeah. start to act. Some good ass mouthwash. By the way, for any, there we go. For any dumb motherfucker out there, that does not believe I don't brush my teeth anymore, fuck you. I brush my teeth. I might not fucking look like I do, but I fucking do. Okay? I had to talk to myself. Yes, I'm fucking greasy. And, you know, I already lost one tooth. And the rest of these are just cavities. Okay? Down bottom, those are fine, but nonetheless, it just looks like fucking someone shoved a fucking M80 firecracker in my fucking mouth and it went boom, cavity city. So, yeah, I brush my teeth now, and yes, I have a fucking thing of mouthwash in my fucking room for reasons. Like you just saw, I was eating fucking chicken and yeah. Anywho, I need a fucking dip now. By the way, doesn't I know something pretty fucked up? My buddy, Kyle Minnick, wants me to quit dipping. Now I gotta say that. Fuck you. Buddy, why should I have to change myself because you change yourself? Answer me that. Why should I have to quit doing something I love more than anything in this fucking world just to change myself for you? Fuck no. I ain't changing what I love doing just for your sorry ass. No. Fuck no. You can go to hell, Kyle. You can go to hell. Now, dude, I am not quitting dip. No. 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 I'll quit smoking cigarettes, yeah. But this shit, no. I brushed my teeth, buddy. And use mouthwash, so no, sir. No, sir. I ain't quitting dip. No. Ain't gonna fucking happen. You got a better chance of fucking hell freezing over for that, buddy. And me quitting Grizzly Wintergreen? Nope. No, I love my little teddy bear, buddy. You can't, you're not taking it away. No, I'm like a fucking 5-year-old that is fucking blanky. That's who I am without this, so you can go to hell. Let me in. I ain't quitting dip, bro. But, however, I will buy a vape mod and I'll see how it goes. Okay? Very fair, man. I will give it a go. I'll try it. Now, once I run out of dip, buy a vape mod. See how it goes. Okay? Till then, I'm gonna enjoy my freaking Grizzly Wintergreen as much as possible. Okay? Okay. My dad's done. Holy shit, 16 minutes. Ooh. I'll have America in my lip. I love it. Anyway, we've gone on long enough, guys, so.